different companies has different kind or different ways to do the pipe instrumentation diagram. See here that in fact what we have in the field is a tap with manual valves to isolate the PDC, and this PDC must be a transmitter, because if it's not a transmitter, it's not possible to send the signal to the PLC. But the way that the company draw its P&ID don't represent this kind of information in the drawing. It's not wrong, it's not right. Each company has its own way to do things.